Going on. This is my freaking napping station, right? I'll show you how to make a freaking ninja tool, like real quick. Like, I found this thing on the ground, right here. Freaking tube. See? Then I'll use one of these empty liquor bottle debris. I'll tuck that up in there like that. See, one form of ninja skills is being able to, it's basically like, go watch that show MacGyver, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like a MacGyver of sorts. And you see extra usefulness in common objects. Okay, so I got this. Let me see here. I got this fuzz right here that I pulled out of a pillow of some sort, and then someone's snot rag, and this abandoned piece of mail, and this liquor bottle debris, and this right here, this is just basically like ground up powder from ceramics, from stones, from glass. And then on one side here, I'll take this and I'll like that, and I'll go like that. It's not enough. Bigger chunk. Try that one. Okay, that one fits. See how it's in there like that? It's a little container. What do you know? Now, since I got this container, take this debris that we got right here on this freaking stone. This is a real ninja weapon. But so, yeah. Then I'll take this fuzzy stuff, the light stuff. Basically, if you want to disappear, you pop this top right here and you go in someone's eyes. Like that. I mean, they'll actually shoot it like a gun. You can be that accurate with it. It'll make a little mist. And that's how one way to make yourself disappear is to get this in someone's eyes. And, you know, run away while they're blinded. Hopefully not permanently, but it's good possibility that you would be permanently blinded. So yeah, that's just a hardcore ninja technique. So you don't want to use that in a illegal fashion. That's just kind of like you keep that under your hat like MacGyver. You know what I'm saying? But if you're on the plane and the terrorists bust out the box cutters, you know what I'm saying? You take your peanuts, fucking stomp on them and smash them up into little debris. Take a piece of paper, wrap it up like this, plug one end, and in the terrorist freaking eyes. And, you know, while he's blinded, kick that freaking box cutter out of his hand. Twist his fucking arm till you hear it snap crackly. And the screaming sound. You know what I'm saying? So only in, it's like stuff like this, you gotta know, like, look. Yeah, man, that's like only in life and death, and like, you only do stuff like that when it's absolutely freaking necessary. I mean, so it's just, you know, the usefulness of just anything, you could use it freaking in such a fashion to where it becomes a real, it could be a real problem for you if someone caught you with that off guard. But it's handy to know, and that's basically like a real quick demonstration of how the mindset goes along with the skill set. You know what I'm saying? Freaking, you can turn anything into more useful than